I started taking God serious, and ever since then, it's been a chaotic war. The enemy decided he doesn't want to let go of me, even though I've already broken free. It's constant torture, to be honest. I do have hope, though, because scripture says that it's better to suffer for doing good if it be God's will than to do evil. God's will it is. I'm not an evil person. I'm a sinner. Maybe this season of pain and suffering is my refinement. My blessing. My blessing. My blessings.